Today will be a very short video on the topic monthly TBRs and why I will stop doing them. But first of all, let's just take one tiny little minute to enjoy the beauty of my shirt. Isn't it beyond beautiful? Indeed it is! So, I decided for myself that I do not enjoy making monthly TBRs, and I say that after doing only two of them. I feel so forced to read those books if I show them at the beginning of the month to you guys. It's like I promise you to read them, and in one way I actually do that. The problem is I am a mood reader, and I really like to spontaneously pick up a book I want to read at the moment. So of course I feel forced by my own statements to read those books because I just told you at the beginning of the month that I would. I really feel like I'm betraying you when I can't read them despite telling you that I would in my TBR. And that's not the point of BookTube for me, and it never was my intention to feel forced to read something. And I mean, I force myself, and that's kind of ridiculous right now. So I decided for myself that I step away from this system and do other videos instead. There may come a time when I will tell you one or two books I will read in a month, but I won't do it on a regular basis. And I actually think it brings more suspense to the whole wrap-up thing, because you don't know which books I've read in a month, so wrap-ups will get more exciting for you. Of course, that doesn't apply if you follow me on Goodreads, and you should totally follow me on Goodreads. Here's the link. Self-promotion is now over. But let's talk about it in a comment section down below. I would be really excited to know your point of view on the whole TBR thing. If you enjoyed watching, then show your love and give this video a thumbs up. And if you want to be notified when I next upload a video, then just click the subscribe button. I upload every Sunday and sometimes during the week, so it's a surprise. Thank you, always, for watching, and enjoy the rest of your day.